Amyloid plaques in retinas seems to be linked to Alzheimer's disease. Advances in early detection of this devastating illness are always very good news. In fact, this is a very promising field. Just stay tuned and learn more and hope for the best. That's today's thought.